And the angels kind of explain what happens to our consciousness during trauma. And it's pretty fascinating and makes it easy to understand when we get triggered in our current life by trauma that may have happened younger. The trigger comes from split consciousness. It's because we're actually split in that moment into two times. You're in 1980 and in 2021 at the same time. And when that happens, you can't access your third eye. You actually can't go there.